Fast Eddie Constantine with promma.info here with CB Dollaway. CB, your next fight's coming up, UFC 100. We're a couple months out. How are we looking for that? Has the training started yet or just still day-to-day?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, it hasn't started like crazy hardcore training, but I was helping Ryan Bader and we had four guys on the Nashville card, so I was helping all those guys get ready. So I've been in the gym, you know, I'm not in bad shape, but I'm looking around May 11th to really start pounding it and go after it, you know, and get into peak condition and get ready for this fight.
Now, for some of our viewers, fill us in on the whole Arizona Combat Sports experience and how that team is functioning and the benefits coming out of Arizona Combat Sports.
Basically, the benefits of coming out of Arizona Combat Sports is I'm there with a lot of my ex-teammates from Arizona State, and the gym has like a lot of good stand-up guys and stand-up coaches, so that's kind of where I think we've been successful in making the transition into MMA is we're not just wrestlers. You know, they've taught us the stand-up side of MMA, and we have Gustavo Dantes, world champion Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Yeah, so we have him down there. You know, I've been doing a lot of gi with him lately, actually, in my time off, trying to develop a better Jiu-Jitsu game. But, yeah, we have all the pieces to the puzzle down there, and obviously it's starting to show. You know, we're starting to become a little powerhouse of our own, so...
That's an interesting note you just said about training with the jiu-jitsu gi. Do you find that really beneficial for your overall MMA game?
Yeah, a little bit. You start to learn more of the techniques, and you have to have a much more technical game. With no gi, you can get away without scrambling guys and, you know, just being a wrestler and out scrambling people. You know, in the gi, I put that on, and I have to do things right. Otherwise, they're just going to grab a hold of me or, you know, put you in a gi choke or something. So you got to do things right, and... You know, it's something different and something fun to do, so.
Now, do you find it difficult, you know, again, coming from the wrestling background, transitioning to the jiu-jitsu, especially with the guard and working from your back, or is that something you've picked up real easy?
It's been pretty good for me because when I was a wrestler, I was one of those guys that had a funky style. Like, I'd get taken down and be on my back and still trying to flip the guy over and pin him, you know. And so it's kind of like helpful for me, you know, with the MMA to where I can be on my back and still be trying to pull things off. So, you know, I'm just trying to develop that side of the game. But, yeah, I like it.
Now we see you in graphite clothing here. Now are we looking to see a signature CB Dollaway shirt coming in the future?
Yeah, I actually do have a signature CB Dollaway shirt out. You should definitely see me in some photos in it. We're here doing a photo shoot. Me, Ryan Bader, Jamie Varner. So, yeah, you'll definitely see that shirt out. It's pretty sweet. Check it out on my website, which should be launched in the next few weeks or so, cbdollaway.com. They'll have it for sale on there. And also the graphiteclothing.com, I believe, will have it there too.
And we can also find you at MMA Jacked as well, correct?
Yeah, also MMA Jacked. I'm on there. So, yeah. Everywhere, pretty much, MySpace, Facebook, all of them, but yeah, definitely track me down.
Outstanding. Well, any sponsors you want to thank to shout out here before we close out?
Not at the moment. I'm currently collecting sponsors for UFC 100, so if any sponsors want to shout out to me and look me up and let me know.
Okay, outstanding. Well, CB Dollaway, thank you so much for joining us at Promma.
All right, appreciate it.